Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to convert an Excel file to a SAS file using SAS Studio. You can use the same process to convert different file formats, including CSV, SPSS or text files. Please remember to subscribe to my channel for many other videos on data mining, data science and statistics. As mentioned in other videos, SAS Enterprise Miner is not designed to upload files, change the file name, or move files between folders. Those actions must be done using SAS Studio. It will take some time to get used to it, but then it will be easier once you understand the process. SAS software apps only work with the file with the extension SAS7B. So before we can run analysis, we need to convert our file to this file format. And remember, SAS works with libraries rather than folders. Before talking about file conversions, I'd like to note that SAS does not accept variable names with space or special characters. So I strongly recommend that you review the variable names in your dataset and remove all blank spaces and special characters. You should use underscore to separate the words. You should also use lower cases for variable names to avoid any further issues. Now let's convert an Excel file to SAS7B. I will upload an Excel file to my SAS Studio first. I will go to the folder Truong Data. As explained in the previous video, this folder should be connected to a library. I already created a library called Project and connected it to this folder. So all SAS files in the folder will show up in that library. I will use this library in this video. We'll click on the upload icon and select the file, which is delay.xlsx, which is an Excel data file. Then click OK. Then click upload. Now you see that file in the Truong Data folder. To convert this file, we drag and drop it to the center panel. We see over here the file name and the location of the file. Down here we see the output data with default dataset name import and the default library work. A quick note about this library. The library work is a temporary library created by SAS to save files temporarily. Whenever you restart SAS Studio, the library won't be empty. So make sure you do not keep your files in this library unless you just want to play with them temporarily. We'll click Change to change the parameters for the conversion. The Save As window will open with few options. Let's find our library project that we created before. Here it is. I will select it and you will see the name project showing up in the library text box. Now I want to choose a name for this SAS file, so I type delay in the name text box. Then click save. Now we see all information is correct here with our dataset name and library name. Now we are ready to convert. Click run icon on the top. It's very quick. We can check the folder. Here's our file delays.sas7b. That was just converted from the Excel file. If we try to close this window, SAS will ask us whether we want to save this conversion project. Remember, this is not a data file, but the code for converting an Excel file. If we save it, we can open the file later and rerun it as needed. It will perform the conversion again. I will not save it, so I click cancel here. If we expand the library menu and go to the library project, you will see the delay SAS file that we just converted from the Excel file. And I will recommend that you click and open the file to make sure everything works and looks good. Remember, if you have spaces or special characters in your variable names, the conversion might not work and you will receive an error message. The best way to fix it is to remove the spaces and special characters from the variable names and start over. So that is how we convert a file in a different format to SAS7B.file. We can use the same process for other file formats such as CSV, SPSS, or text. Thank you, and bye now.